Passes to Hicks. Six on the shot clock, and he drops in the layup off the glass. Hicks has got six.
Oh, sweet move there, taking the defender off the dribble and then just cruising in.